He was always going to score.
Neymar. Difficult for him at this. And there's Messi for his second. Barcelona's fifth.
And then further cleared by Iniesta. Neymar to Suarez. And they've got runners here, one of them's Neymar, and they've got Messi falling too. Neymar in for Barcelona to Lionel Messi. Down goes Chip. Messi scores, and that's how quickly they can do it. The big three combine, and Barcelona lead. Suarez eager for it back, he may not get it. Rakitic instead, two for him, two for Barca, and 3 points on the way.
Tried him in a bit more advanced role the other week, didn't quite work out.
Neymar, good ball, and the ball is finally Suarez!
Take a look past the innocence. take a step back.